A 20-year-old man is dead and a 17-year-old is in critical condition after a stabbing last night. It happened in Northbridge, Mass., about 15 miles north of the Rhode Island border. Police have arrested a 17-year-old suspect, but since he's a minor, his name isn't being released right now. We're told he's due in court on Monday. That investigation is ongoing.